Oseltamivir is a neuraminidase inhibitor used in the prophylaxis and treatment of influenza. In this video, let's find found. What is oseltamivir? What is oseltamivir used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking oseltamivir? How does oseltamivir work? How to use oseltamivir? What is oseltamivir? Oseltamivir, sold under the brand name Tamiflu, is an antiviral medication used to treat and prevent influenza A and influenza B, viruses that cause the flu. Many medical organizations recommend it in people who have complications or are at high risk of complications within 48 hours of first symptoms of infection. Oseltamivir was approved for medical use in the U.S. in 1999. It is on the World Health Organization's list of essential medicines, but was downgraded to complementary status in 2017. In 2020, it was the 178th mostly prescribed medication in the United States, with more than 3 million prescriptions. Oseltamivir is a neuraminidase inhibitor used in the prophylaxis and treatment of influenza. In this video, let's find found. What is oseltamivir? What is oseltamivir used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking oseltamivir? How does oseltamivir work? How to use oseltamivir? Contraindication. Known allergies or hypersensitivities to the drug or excipients are a contraindication to using oseltamivir. Commercially available oral suspension of oseltamivir contains sorbitol and saccharin sodium and should be used cautiously in patients with hereditary fructose intolerance. Side effects: headache, hives, hallucinations, seizures, vomiting, diarrhea, unusual behavior, breathing problems, confusion, shaky movements, stomach pain, itching, skin reactions, trouble speaking, aches, dizziness, mouth sores, pseudomembranous colitis. Pharmacodynamic. There have been post-marketing reports of delirium and abnormal behavior leading to injury, and in some cases resulting in fatal outcomes, in patients with influenza who were receiving oseltamivir. Because these events were reported voluntarily during clinical practice, estimates of frequency cannot be made, but they appear to be uncommon based on oseltamivir. These events were reported primarily among pediatric patients and often had an abrupt onset and rapid resolution. The contribution of oseltamivir to these events has not been established. Influenza can be associated with a variety of neurologic and behavioral symptoms that can include events such as hallucinations, delirium, and abnormal behavior, in some cases resulting in fatal outcomes. These events may occur in the setting of encephalitis or encephalopathy, but can occur without obvious severe disease. Mechanism of action. Oseltamivir phosphate is a prodrug of the active metabolite, oseltamivir carboxylate, which is a potent and selective inhibitor of influenza virus neuraminidase enzymes, which are glycoproteins found on the virion surface. Viral neuraminidase enzyme activity is important for viral entry to uninfected cells, for the release of recently formed virus particles from infected cells, and for the further spread of the infectious virus in the body. Oseltamivir activity reduces viral shedding and infectivity. Oseltamivir is effective against viral neuraminidases of influenza A, including pandemic H1N1, and influenza B. Half-life. Plasma concentrations of oseltamivir declined with a half-life of 1 to 3 hours in most subjects after oral administration, although plasma concentrations of oseltamivir carboxylate declined with a half-life of 6 to 10 hours in most subjects after oral administration. Dose. Influenza A and B prophylaxis. 75 mg POQ day for at least 10 days. Dosing considerations. Initiate within 48 hours of exposure. For community outbreak, may administer for up to 6 weeks. Influenza A and B treatment. 75 mg POQ 12 hr for 5 days. Dosing considerations. Initiate within 48 hours of influenza symptom onset. H1N1 influenza A, swine flu, prophylaxis, off-label. 75 mg, POQ day. H1N1 influenza A, swine flu, treatment, off-label. 75 mg, POQ12HR, for 5 days. Safety advice. Oral oseltamivir, zanamivir, and paramivir are pregnancy category C medications, indicating that controlled clinical studies have not been conducted to assess the safety of these medications for pregnant people. That's all the information about oseltamivir we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.